Good morning. Today is Sunday, June 27th, 2021. And we drove down to Huntington Beach State Park this morning, Jennifer and I, parked there, walked about, how far did we walk? 2.6 miles north on the beach to get to this jetty area. So there's the inlet, and on the other side of the inlet is the Garden City Point, where we were a few days ago, and I posted a video from right over there. You can see this is paved. You can walk all the way out to the end. There are people fishing out there. What time is it? 9:25 a.m. So it took us about an hour, I think, to walk from the Huntington Beach State Park parking area out to here. See if I can keep you out of the wind here a little bit. All right, you want to walk back? Okay. My goal was to walk all the way out to the end. But this stuff hurts. Got my beach hat on. So you can walk on this very thin area of beach, but to the right, from this angle, get down here first. It's all kind of protected nature land there. It's roped off. It says, do not cross, protect the birds, let the birds nest, let them rest, things like that. So you can walk on the beach, but you can't really go back in that marshy area. We did walk past, further down, a looked like sea turtle nesting path, where it looked like two turtles had come in from the ocean. Well, it was two paths, though, right? Was it one up and one out? Turtle came in out of the ocean, laid its nest over on the right, and then went back out to the ocean. we'll just leave this on and go for a little walk. Headed back south towards Huntington Beach State Park. Seen a lot of this morning, birds flying in formation leisurely up and down the beach. Sinking. Get out here where it's a little harder and easier to walk. See if we can get a better look of the marsh area over here. There's somebody out there. It looks like set up with a tripod or something. we should end this walk with about probably 5.5 miles. There aren't as many shells up this far, but a little further south. It's just every possible seashell you could want. It's washed up by the hundreds. We get a little farther north to get more into the weeds and less shells. It changes as you move north and south. Beats going to the gym and watching the little video or a picture on the treadmill. Okay, that's about it. Click like, click subscribe, please. Click the little bell so you get notified when we upload new videos. Thanks, and have a great day.
Okay, that's it. Have a great day.
So this is where Mama Turtle came up. Over the dune here is where she laid her eggs. And she turned around and went back into the ocean. So we're not going to get close enough to mess with it. We wouldn't want to do that. But just to show you, loggerhead turtle nesting area. So can you see that little cage they put? So that the other wildlife can't come in and eat the eggs. I guess the eggs are buried under the sand there. Find a lot of these holes, these are where the crabs are digging themselves in. They're all over the place. So anyway, that's it. That's our bonus footage for today. Thanks. Please click like, click subscribe, hit the little bell, and have a great day. We're almost back to Huntington Beach State Park parking lot. How far have we walked? Just as an update. 4.6 miles up and back. I think when we get back, we'll have a little over 5. So pretty good for a morning walk. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.